Today we are releasing guidelines on geospatial data and geospatial data services which are built on the data.
This is a day which marks the end of one chapter and the opening up of a new chapter.
They are going to liberalize map making and democratize geospatial data sets, which is the crucial requirement for the geospatial industry.
Space technology and mapping would no longer be confined only as a tool to take care of the security areas, but also as a major tool for the development.
These new guidelines, they will significantly boost the innovation geospatial sector, and they will certainly play a very, very important role in fulfilling or realizing or helping the country in realizing the dream of our Prime Minister for an Atmanirbhar Bharat.